specimen, 536M, we affectionately refer to as Mimi. Hers is the most complete skeletal example of a compact theropod.
Isn't it true that Mimi's species survived the asteroid event that eradicated other plains-dwelling sedans?
Yes, that is partially true. And while the theropod survived, there were other conditions. During the late Carboniferous, carbon.